feel it's so, the timing is such, it's very difficult to engage people right now, like, you know, into cinema hall, web platform, but in spite of all these things, if people go and watch it, it will be our win. It will be, I would say, the power of our content. And but again, the good thing about, like, you know, doing a digital show or a digital content is it's gonna stay forever. So it's in a way immortal, as long as Z5 wants it to stay. But I'm happy that it's out. We didn't have to go through too many corrections or any reshoots at all. So that way, I'm really happy. I'm very proud, like, you know, how it has come out. It looks like really authentic. So I have seen only 4 episodes as of now. I'm gonna finish the rest of it with my friends. I'm gonna watch it with my friends. And let's see. I think people will like it. It's like, it's a very non-pretentious and well-made show. So that's what we want as audiences.